Dear children, today we are going to discuss about the heart tangram. Here, the heart tangram is divided into the several pieces. See here the numbers is given 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, up to 9 numbers is given. Here, these 9 pieces it was divided. So, here each piece is representing the different types of shapes. That is secondary. But here, what is the use of these shapes means? By attaching these pieces, we can make different types of pictures. See here, how many pictures here they are arranging here. So, for example, we are going to arranging here this picture. See here children, this picture we are arranging here. How it is? By using the pieces. We are arranging the pictures here. So, not only what they are given here, the pictures. So, may the children with creatively, there is a chance to create a different types of pictures. So, here that is the use of this heart tangram. Thank you.